It's fun and it's free. You only need to register once to play forever on Game Show Network.
You're watching Game Show Network.
You can win $32,000 on the turn of a card on Card Sharks. And if you play your cards right, you can win this beautiful new Cadillac Eldorado. And now the host of Card Sharks, Bill Rafferty.
Thank you. Thank you, Bob Hilton. Big Bob over there introducing everybody. Welcome, everybody, especially you guys at home, to Card Sharks. You know, one of our contestants could win that brand new Cadillac back there. We've got a champion I know right now who'd love to get a shot at it. I don't think we ought to waste any more time. I'd like to meet our dealers right now. Here they come right now. Here come Susanna Williams and Lacey Pemberton. Yes. In their silk and velvet. Yeah. We got a good week so far. We got a good champion.
Yeah, really have.
A lot of money
really
being won. Let's go deal out the cards right now. We're going to start our second game, I believe, and let's meet our card sharks. Come on out. Here's Pat. Here is Pat, our umpire, AAA ball. Pat is our champion right now. Pat, tell the folks at home a little bit about yourself.
Well, I left AAA ball, and I thought I had to clean up something, so I became a janitor and own a company, and that's all I do is clean up.
You own the company now, so you're still cleaning up, right?
Not only
are you cleaning up in your business, you're cleaning up here, because this guy has $21,549 cash in prize.
Right on.
And was that close to the car? Was that close to getting the car, too? And Maria is here. Maria has an X in front of her name over there. You can see that means she's got one game on her side of the board. She's putting some pressure on Pat. Tell the folks at home a little bit about yourself, Maria.
My name is Maria Kelly. I'm from Columbia, South America. I sell advertising, and I want to win.
You want to win.
Yes.
All right. There's a...
Yes.
You're dealing with a tough guy over here. Good luck to both of you. I just want to let you guys know, of course, about our prize cards that are in the deck. We've got lots of goodies. There's a $5,000 cash card in there. Pat has already won that. We have a trip to Waikiki is available today, and a console television, lots of other goodies. Let's get going right now. We are in our first question, second game, and this is the fun part right now, because with us this week, we have 10 women bodybuilders. They're right up there right now. We're going to ask them a question. Pat, this question's for you. Before the show, we asked these 10 bodybuilders if it were perfectly legal, would you go topless on the beach? How many of these 10 bodybuilders would go topless on the beach?
Well, them gals ain't afraid of nothing. Seven of them would go there.
Seven?
Sure.
Seven. Maria, what do you think, higher or lower?
Oh, I think it's going to be lower because some of them have boyfriends and husbands, so their husband might not like it. A little bit lower.
I think
their husband said, no.
I could see some husbands saying, honey, while we're at the beach, you want to put your suit on, sweetheart, would you please, okay? All right, you're going lower than seven. The actual number of these bodybuilders who would go topless on the beach is four. It is
four. Yes.
Just curiosity makes me wonder. Who are the four young ladies who would want to be a little bit cooler at the beach? Crystal, Lori, Reggie, and... I can't see that last name tag back yet. That's Laura. You would? You really would? Reggie, you'd do that?
It wouldn't matter.
I know. Because if anybody ever said anything to you, you'd kill them. It was probably... All right, have a seat. Thank you very much, ladies. Here we go.
Let's have a win.
Maria... Tell me what you want to do. Oh!
Oh!
Told you about the prize cards at the beginning of the show. Here is a washer and dryer. That goes up on Maria's side of the board right now.
An ace.
You can change it. You got a three.
Higher!
She goes higher than a three. We've got a four.
Higher
than a four. She's moving an ace.
Lower
than an ace. We've got a king.
Lower!
This is for the game and the match and the washer and dryer. It is! It happens that quickly. It happens that quickly. Pat, I want to tell you something. You have been an absolute joy to be around this week. I really like you a lot, and I want to tell you we're going to give you a check $21,549 cash and prizes for you. And thank you very much. Good luck back in Dallas.
Hey.
Bye-bye. Come here, Maria. Come on over here.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Oh, you should be excited because Bob Hilton is just going to tell you about the prize that you won. Bob, tell us.
You won Gibson's variable speed Washmaster automatic washer designed to save you time and energy and a matching automatic dryer with four independent temperature selections and vacuum dry system for energy efficient drying power furnished by Gibson. Back to you, Bill.
Thank you, Bob. This young lady's shaking like a leaf. She knows what's ahead of her. Right after this commercial, the money cards, the car, who knows what's going to happen. We'll be right back.
You have wrinkles.
We are back. Poor Maria is so nervous, she's close to tears. We got to get her through this, and I intend to get this young lady through this. Now, here are Lacey and Susanna Maria. They're going to be dealing out the money cards. I know you know how to play it, but I just want to remind you that in addition to all the money you can win, which is $32,000, I will do my best to help you. We have added some jokers to the deck. Anytime one of them turns up in the money cards, you will have the opportunity of winning this brand new car.
It's the 1987 aerodynamically efficient Cadillac Eldorado with contemporary style, features transverse front-wheel drive and state-of-the-art electronics furnished by Cadillac, and it's worth more than $27,000.
All right. Thank you, Bob. Okay, now, Maria, we're going to give you an opportunity to win that brand-new Cadillac because you've won the match. We're going to start you out with a joker. Lacey is holding it out over there, so you've got a guaranteed shot at the car for sure. Now, the fun starts, and this can be a lot of fun, Maria. Let's get her going with $200. Here it is. Here's your base card. You tell me what you want to do. An eight.
Yes! Yes! All of it. High, lower, lower.
All of it lower than an ace. We got a jack. 400 on a jack.
How much I have?
You have $400 on the jack.
350 lower.
350 lower than a jack. It is. We got a seven. 750 on a seven.
Change that card, number one.
Number one. Don't forget, you have the opportunity to change one card per line. That seven now becomes
an ace.
A king.
Okay.
750 on a king.
$700 lower.
700 lower than a king.
Lower, lower.
It is. Ooh.
Oh, great,
a joker.
Great.
Another shot at the car.
Yes,
thank
yes,
you, Lacey.
Yes.
Lacey's holding your jokers right now. Let's replace this. You've got a king. You've got $750. What do you want to bet? $750 on a king.
$700 lower.
$700 lower than a king. A four.
Yes, yes, yes.
You've got $1,450. We're going to give you $400 more. You have $1,850. You're playing off a four.
Change that card.
You want to change it?
Yes.
Which one do you want? Pick your card. Come on, let's get some help over here. That four now becomes a queen.
Yes.
$1,850 on a queen.
How much?
$1,850 on the queen.
$1,000 lower.
You're going $1,000 lower than a queen?
Yes, be there.
You got it. $2,850 on an eight. It's in the middle. Think about your bet.
How 2,850. Much How much I have?
$2,850.
$500 lower.
$500
yes, lower. Lower. Lower.
Going on the conservative
no
side. She's in the middle here. 500 lower than an eight. A joker.
Yes! Yes!
Another
yes!
joker. Three chances at the car coming up. Let's replace it. You've got an eight. Name. Tell me your bet again now.
$500 lower.
$500 lower than eight. You're going lower than an eight. $500. It is. $3,350 on a two.
All of it higher.
You're talking about $6,700 on the turn of a card right now. You got it.
Yes! Yes!
All right. $6,700. Your base card is a jack. You must wager at least $3,350 on that card.
Oh, gosh.
You have to wager at least half your money on that card.
Lower.
You're going to bet. What's your bet?
How much is it?
You have $6,700. You must wager at least $3,350.
500 lower. It has to be lower.
You're just talking about $500 lower. She can't do that. You must wager at least $3,350.
$3,500 lower.
That a girl. Take
a
chance. I hope it is. It has to be.
It
is. $10,200. All right. Oh, isn't this great? We're going to be back. This young lady has three chances to win the car. She's already got $11,800. Whoa. We'll be back. Hello, welcome back right now. We have a champion whose total now cash and prizes, $11,018. That's a lot of loot right now. Plus, in the money card, she picked up three jokers, which means she has three chances to win that brand new Cadillac sitting back there. And you know how to do it, Maria? I'm going to tell you real quick. In front of you are seven numbered cards. Behind one of them is the word car. You just place your jokers any way you want along that line. You find the word car, I'm putting you in the front seat. Go ahead, go find it. Okay. No. Turn them around for me so we can see the jokers. There we go. Let's see the jokers. Atta girl. And she'll turn them for us. Okay, she's got it. Took us a little while, but we're gonna do it. Let's take a look right now. If the word car is behind number one, she's got a car. No. Oh,
that's okay. There's two more chances.
You got two more? You're right. You got two more chances. Let's take a look at number two right now. No. So we got to go all the way down to number seven over here and hope. Let's keep our fingers crossed. Let's take a look right now. No.
Oh, that's okay.
Three shots.
Okay.
Well, where is it? Okay, it's here it is right here. It was behind number four. Anyway, you're a champion.
Yes.
You've got over $11,000. Why don't you go stand over there and we'll meet a new challenger. Go ahead, Maria. Come on, Doug.
How you doing, Bill?
How are you, sir?
Good.
Why don't you tell the folks at home a little bit about yourself, Doug?
Well, my name's Doug Rittenhouse, and I take care of 1,000 kids every day as I'm a day camp director.
You're a day camp director?
Yes.
All year round, or does that go on?
Different times of the year, I get to do other things with the YMCA.
What ages are they?
Kindergarten through sixth grade.
So it's a lot of where you're going, Tommy.
Yeah,
and all of
exactly.
This going wacky, absolutely.
Exactly.
Okay, all right, you've cut the cards backstage.
Yes.
Good luck to you, sir. I want to just remind you about our prize cards in the deck. We've got Caribbean Cruise, that's worth close to $4,000. We've got a jet ski, that's over $2,000. $5,000 cash card, and that's it. And Lacey is dealing out the cards now for our first game. And, of course, always our returning champion gets that question. Educated guess, Maria. Think about this one now. According to U.S. News and World Report, what percentage of Americans are millionaires?
Oh, it has to be a large number because America is the land of opportunity. I'm here.
Yeah.
So it's going to be at least 30%.
30%. Doug, what do you think?
No way. It's going to be a lot lower. There ain't that many here. I'm going to say it's a lot lower.
You're going to lower than 30. That would mean that one of us up here had a lot of spare change, wouldn't it? As a matter of fact, I don't need this gig. I'm going. Forget it. No, here we go. He's going lower than 30. The actual percentage of Americans who are millionaires is 1. 1%.
Right.
It is lower. It is. All right. So, Doug, you go to the cards. Tell me what you want to do. You've got a 9.
Change it.
You can, sir. Let's take a look at it right now. It becomes a queen. Good card.
Lower.
Lower than a queen. He's got a 5.
Higher.
Higher than a 5. He's got a 6.
Freeze it.
He freezes on a 6. Conservative. Holds on that 6. We go back. He keeps Maria away from the cards that way. I think you've seen what happens when Maria gets to the cards, and I know Doug has. She really works it. Next question goes to Doug. Doug, here it is. We surveyed 100 married women, and we asked them, have you and your husband ever had such a terrible fight that you were sure the marriage was over? Does Zsa Zsa like diamonds? What, are you serious about this? How many married women said they have had such a terrible fight they were sure the marriage was over?
I think at some point in every relationship, every marriage like that, there's been one of those fights where there's just been a ton of crying. So I'm going to say 78.
You're going 78?
Yeah, absolutely.
Maria, higher or lower?
It has to be lower. People, I don't care. They could fight, but all the love, all the kids and everything, it has to be a little bit lower.
A bit lower?
Yeah.
I have one of those fights every day.
A little bit lower.
You're going lower than 78.
Come on.
The actual number of married women who were sure the marriage was over is 34. It is lower.
Yes,
Maria is right at Let's take a look at your card, Maria. Tell me what you want to do. You've got a jack.
Lower.
Lower than a jack, we got a two.
Higher.
Higher than a two, we've got a five.
Lower. No, freeze. Freeze.
You're going to freeze on a five. Two interesting choices there. Two interesting choices. They're freezing on cards. I've never seen anybody freeze before, but it's there. They have to do what they have to do. We'll be back with more card sharks right after this. Welcome back, everybody. Here we are. We're in the middle of our first game here right now, and audience poll questions coming up. This is the fun stuff. We have 10 woman bodybuilders here with us. Come on up, ladies. Let's take a look at them. Okay, Maria, this question is for you now. Before the show, we asked these 10 bodybuilders, have you ever wolf whistled at a man? How many of these 10 bodybuilders have wolf whistled at a man?
Ooh, that's a difficult one.
Oh, it's easy. You go, that's it. It's a piece of cake. It's no big deal.
Well, I think at least 7 of them.
At least 7?
Yes.
What do you think, Doug?
I don't know. Looking at them, I'd say they're a classy group of ladies. I don't think they do that. I'm going to say lower.
You're going lower.
Yeah.
I'm going to go with Doug. I don't think that they would do that. The actual number of these bodybuilders who have wolf whistled at a man is 4. It is lower.
All right.
I'm learning a lot about these young ladies, I'll tell you that. Who are the 4 that did this? Lori, and there's my friend Reggie, and there's Lori again. And what happened when you did it? Lori, over here.
Well, I got quite a nice response.
So it worked.
Yeah.
Good for you. Have a seat. Thank you very much. Here we go. Let's go over here. Doug, you've got a 6. What do you want to do?
Let's change it, though.
You want to change that 6?
Yeah.
6 now becomes a king.
Lower.
Lower than a king, we've got to do.
Higher. Higher.
For game number 1, it is.
Higher.
Very good.
All right.
Well, congratulations to Doug. You've got 1 game on your side of the board. The first player that wins 2 games, they go to the money cards. Don't forget about the brand new Cadillac. A lot of exciting things are available in today's show, as always. And we're going to start our second game right now. This is a must-win situation for Maria. She's got to tie this up. You got to tie this up if you want to go back to the money cards. Here's our first question for you, Doug.
Okay.
Lacey's already dealing out the cards. We surveyed 100 fathers and we asked them, are you closer to your children than your father was to you? How many fathers said they are closer to their children?
I think it's going to be sort of a medium-high number because I think people are trying to progress and, you know, do better with their families than maybe they felt their parents did. So I'm going to say it's going to be about 67.
You're going 67?
Yeah.
What do you think, Maria? High or low?
Higher. Because even in advertising, they're showing the fathers with the kids. It has to be a little higher. Everybody wants to think they're close to the children, even if they are not. It has to be higher. Higher,
you're
higher.
You're going higher?
Yes.
I'm in show business. I've spent so much time on the road, my kids call me who. That's all I know.
Let's
you're
go
going higher,
higher
than 67?
Higher, higher.
The actual number of fathers who are closer to their children is 79. It is higher.
Yes, yes,
it
yes,
is.
Yes, yes.
Here we are, Maria.
Let's have an ace.
You got a king.
Lower.
Lower than a king. You've got a diamond necklace.
Green.
A diamond necklace.
Yes.
That
yes,
goes on your side of the board right now. And let's replace that. You're going lower than a
yes,
king.
Yes, lower.
A 4.
Higher.
Higher than a 4. An 8.
Lower.
She's going
let's
up.
Go lower,
she's
please.
Going lower than an 8. She's got $500. $500 again on her side of the board. We replace that card. You're still lower than an 8.
No, higher.
You're going higher now. Boy, she changes her mind quick.
Higher. Come on, let's be there.
It is a cruise.
Yes, yes, yes.
A cruise.
Guys.
$500, a diamond necklace. What are we going to do now, Maria?
Freeze.
She freezes. Well, we went high. We went low. We froze. Why not? It's America. You can do it. Okay. She freezes on that. Let's get on to our next question. If she's right, she can change the 8. We all will be laughing out of the other sides of our mouths. Maria, we surveyed 100 commercial airline pilots. Listen to me now. We surveyed 100 commercial airline pilots and we asked them, has your plane ever been hijacked? How many pilots said their plane has been hijacked?
It has to be a low number.
I would hope so.
Let's hope there's going to be a low number, gosh, about...
How many pilots said their plane has been hijacked?
About 5.
5? Doug, higher or lower?
I'm going to go lower yet.
You're going to go lower than 5?
Yeah.
The actual number of pilots whose plane has been hijacked is 2. It is low.
All right.
So, Doug goes to the board right now. Let's take a look at your base card, Doug. Tell me about it. A 10.
Okay, let's go lower.
He goes lower than a 10. He gets a 5.
Higher.
He goes higher than a 5. He gets
an 8. Lower. Lower.
He goes lower than an ace. He gets a 9.
Freeze.
He freezes on the 9. He freezes on the 9. When we come back after this commercial message, there is a lot at stake for sudden death. Listen, we have run out of time again, but tune in tomorrow. We're going to pick it up from sudden death. Maria's got a diamond necklace, $500, and a cruise on her side of the board. Here come Lacey and Susanna. Bob Hilton's over there. My name's Bill Rafferty. We will see you then tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Some of our departing contestants will receive the Polaroid Spectra System camera with computer-designed exterior, autofocus and auto-signal system, beautiful pictures instantly and automatically, furnished by Polaroid. Nordicware's Micro Go Round automatically rotates food in your microwave oven to eliminate hot and cold spots and ensure goodness you can taste. Microwave with confidence with your Nordicware Micro Go Round. A ladies' outfit from Fashion Crossroads Moto Day Stores, where you'll always find current fashions and high quality. The look of today from Fashion Crossroads Moto Day. An alarm clock and liquid paper correction fluids for handwritten mistakes, photocopies, even forms. Clean, neat, liquid paper. It's the perfect solution. A sports watch and White Range shampoo and conditioner contain the same key ingredients as the high price brands. Without the high price, White Range. A calculator and Alba 77. High calcium shakes, just 70 calories. And more calcium than 8 ounces of milk. Alba, so yummy and delicious, it's calcium. This is Bob Hilton speaking for Card Chart, a Mark Fixon Television production.
Time to register to play our live interactive game shows. Call 800-537-GAME now. It's fast, it's fun, and it's free. You only need to register once to play forever on Game Show Network.
No matter who's dealing the cards,
brand new deck of cards, all shuffled and cut.
The Sharks are in it to win it.
We are on our way.
Higher! Everything they did is lower!
Lower than a 10, a 3.
Yeah, higher!
Higher than a 4, and it is!
Higher! Higher than the deuce, it's an 8!
I'm absolutely speechless.
I gotta go all the way!
Yeah. Welcome to Card Sharks.
Card Sharks.
Card Sharks.
Card Sharks, today at 4:30 on Buzzer.